On the opposite side of the spectrum, on the D2 level, the CSU Pueblo Thunderwolves are riding a four-game winning streak as they hit the road for the second week in a row to take on New Mexico Highlands. Check this out. In 12 meetings, the Pack have never lost to the Cowboys as CSUP looks to remain atop of the RMAC standings.
We're right where we need to be, and I want these kids to enjoy every second of those 300 minutes that we got.
And this is when you should start playing your best ball, you know, like mid to late October and November. That's when teams start to really play their best football, and I think we're starting to do that.
Kickoff Saturday in Las Vegas, New Mexico is set for noon.